Okay everyone, the next exercise today is dumbbell shoulder rotations. So to start off, we're going to bring our arms down by our side, drag and lock your elbows, and from there we're going to be lifted up until the parallel is the floor. From there we're going to start circling. So your arms stay nice and straight, keeping your arms nice and strong the whole time. And then however many you do forwards, you'll do the same amount backwards as well. And that's dumbbell shoulder rotations.